Hey, this is Peter. In this video I will show you how you can use the slide library of Smart Slider. Open the Add panel and go to the Library tab. Here you can find 8 categories which you can choose from, like Product, Theme, Testimonial, or Feature. Just click on a template you want to use. Each design has a dark and a light version. The background of the light versions is a white blank page, not an image. The template with Pro Badge are available only in the Pro version. Please note, if you choose a template, it will override the slide you have edited. If you change your mind, use the Undo button to return the slide to the previous state. You can edit anything on the loaded template. For example, replace the background or edit the text. You can make it look like you have created the slide from scratch. You can also add new layers to the layout and customize or delete them. If your slide is ready, save it. You can create whole sliders using slides from the library. Also, you can create a full landing page from these sliders. That's all about the slide library. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, make sure to click on the subscribe button. See you in the next video.